Oh.
Even though most people just stretch, legs and all that, they keep moving. Because the thing about if you don't stretch, you don't get your blood flowing and everything else moving. Stretch before every day before our workouts, and it's just like, oh, you get to stretch the floor. I think it was the other day, like I mentioned to you, it goes on Sunday. I did 6 workouts. Sunday, yesterday, I did only 5. Coming up next, let's do Monday, Tuesday, my Undertakers, CBC Radio 2.